some of these guys seem to be cool. You watch the year go back to back, then Ronaldo went to the same year. You don't think you're ever going to do something like that. I mean, to think like that is just crazy. All I've ever tried to do is just try to get better every day, and I'm on this insane heater where everything is just going my way. My timing is good. My play, I think, has been pretty good. Making games, boring people, boring bad beats. I can just focus on my game and focus on what I can control, and hopefully continue to focus on this position. Winning a World Cup title will be just one of the top things to accomplish in this industry, and to win a title and to have something, you know, really tangible to look down at and say, this is what I worked for so long. It would be a watershed moment.
Well, Marco, very intelligent player. There you see his wife, Alexis, his dog, Ben, in house, watching him tonight.
What a rush he's been on.
Not many guys bring their dog to the final table, but you gotta love it.
All right, James Mackey's raised with King 6. Marco out, Eric Holmes with King 9. Here we go.
Holmes and flop. Queen Jack 5 with 2 diamonds. This gives Mackey the flush draw.
Eric checks.
And the best hand at the moment for Mackey is the flush draw.
Yep, he's bet $700,000. Eric's not going anywhere. He's calling.
Now a 9 draw. Eric, 9 was a great draw. And it goes check, check. Now Eric's got to be feeling good about the 9. Now the board pair of jacks.
No flush for Mackey.
Eric is. He's going to bet $600,000 here, thinking his jacks are going to be in his hand, which indeed they are. As will his chips if he makes this call. But he doesn't, he lays it down. So James Mackey, known as Mig, goes out. Straight draw now.
He's gonna bet it. Yep, 625.